Shalom. My name is Ron Grossman, and I head up Israel's Hope Ministries of Canada out of Ottawa, Canada. We're a ministry that exists in North America, both in Canada and the United States. Our USA branch is in Ohio, but we are a Canadian, made in Canada ministry. We're a Romans 1:16 ministry, the gospel to the Jewish person first, but as we always say, never to the exception of the Gentile person, Isaiah 49:6 and Romans chapter 1 verse 16. Now, our work is accomplished in very similar ways it's been accomplished for the last 2,000 plus years, one-to-one evangelism. We provide support and counsel to those working with Jewish people already. We do pulpit supply in the local church. We teach the Jewish roots of the scriptures. And we also provide evangelism training to the local church and an evangelism training program that we have developed ourselves to meet the needs of Canada. Our online presence is found on our webpage at www.ihopecanada.org. And our online church, we planted a church. First was a downtown in Ottawa church, and it went online after a while, and you can find it on our YouTube channel simply by going there and looking for Israel's Hope Bible Church. So we are a church planting ministry where there is an expressed need, but we are not messianic. We have a brochure that speaks about the messianic question. I'll be highlighting some brochures in just a moment. Our printed materials, which is what that is all about, are available for distribution, and we should have some for you at your conference this year. We're looking for people who sense God's call to evangelistic ministry, people who have a sense that they want to share the gospel with anyone who God brings in their way. We do this, like I said, through our printed ministry, as well as doing this work through pulpit ministry. But the most effective way is, as always, as has been over the centuries, simply meeting people where you find them, one-to-one, whether it be in a working situation, in a store where you may be purchasing something. So this is how we do this work. And we do this through supporting the local church, which is the prime motivating unit used to bring the gospel in communities wherever people are. We are there to be that witness to Jewish people, to encourage the church to remember that the Great Commission should not be the great omission, forgetting the Jewish people. So we'd love to hear from you. We are looking for people in Canada. We have needs across the country, and if you have a sense that God may be calling you to this kind of ministry or want to know more about it, you can get in touch with us through the contact information you find on the brochures and what you will find at the end of this video as well. We're really looking forward to the possibility of meeting you face-to-face one day at one of your conferences on campus. But considering that we're all still waiting for a vaccine, this is as good as it's going to get for right now, and it is a good way to say hello to you and get to know you. If you'd like to hear, I would love to hear from you. If you'd like to be in touch, my email address will be found on those brochures. You can just simply write to me at ron@ihopecanada.org. Thanks so much for listening in today, and Lord willing, we look to hear from you. Shalom.